Hello and welcome back to part 10 of the Amati Bismarck, and in this part we will continue adding the photo edge parts to the superstructure. And how we're gonna do this, that we will see in the following video. Alright, so with this little piece of art we will end up this video, and two things to say. The carpet monster was really hungry. I lost two pieces. That one was one of these light bulbs, and the other one is this little antenna, I think, or funnel or whatever. I was lucky that it was really a simple structure and I could replace it and made it from another plastic sheet or rod, and so that was really easy. But I don't understand why they do not, why they did not make these photo edge parts complete around the structure and only there above, because that would be much easier to wrap it around, so you have no sanding and no putty, and the structure would be much finer. But we have to take what we get. Alright, so with this piece of art, we finish up the wood and photo edge parts. That means that in the next part we can go over to plastic and photo edge parts. And up to then, stay tuned and see you there.